scatter plots, and equations of lines, a la Shmoop. Working for tips is hard, especially when you're the Medusa family's private hairdresser.
It's been getting a little unruly.
Shayna's first weeks really bite. The only thing keeping her going is the snake haircutting gloves advertised on TV. It's a niche market.
For all your snake haircutting needs.
To see when she'll be able to buy the gloves, Shayna tracks her tips in a scatter plot to see if there's a trend. Scatter plots display two variable data and make predictions based on that data. Shayna makes weeks her independent variable, the variable that isn't influenced by anything, and her tips are the dependent variable. For example, we can see that in week 2, Shayna earned about $125, and in week 18, she earned about $165 before taxes in California.
After taxes, 23 cents.
We can see Shayna's tips are increasing, which means there is a positive correlation, or as one variable increases, so does the other. That's positive. Negative correlation looks like this. No correlation looks like this. Shayna uses the line of best fit to predict.
At week 20, I could make about $170.
With the help of her scatter plot, Shayna decides those snake-proof gloves will be a worthy investment, which is good because the twins just walked in for their first haircut.
It's the strangest thing. They grow back with two heads.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.